Okay, here we go.
Hey everyone, welcome to the Sonic Retro pregame show for the live stream of Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing for the PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360. I'm your host, Bartman3010, and if everybody wants to sign themselves off in a non-determined order...
Guess not.
I'm Tim.
Magically.
Tim it.
I'm Skyler.
I'm David the Lurker.
Evelyn?
All right, yeah, we're just going to be playing.
Sonic!
Oh, my God!
And I'm that miserable bastard from Sonic Boom.
Oh. I thought that was everybody.
And I'm Kinosu, and I'm going to be completely silent throughout the whole thing.
He will be here in spirit, but I appreciate everybody in here. Oh, I think we got one more. Who else is here?
Yep.
Nope, that's it. All right. Well, like I said, we're just going to be playing some games before we actually get started with the actual festivities. At 5 o'clock, in just 1 hour, we are going to be playing the Xbox 360 version of All-Stars Racing and the PlayStation 3 version the following the hour after that. So I believe we do have some people in the from the Retro staff that will be joining us later. Of course, that's for you to find out as soon as they come in.
So get excited for that.
Oh, yeah.
Pro tip, it may be June Senoi.
No, I think...
Wait, I someone's telling me apparently he did not make it. Apparently it's his birthday and he's drunk off his butt. So
apparently it's his brother. It's Jane Senoi.
Jane,
Jane, right? Because of the boy's name.
So yeah, we're just going to be killing time. Yeah, I just figured, you know, rummage through my library and play some other racing games that would be related to, you know, somewhat related to All-Stars Racing or other
play
Sega
Sonic racing. R.
We will probably get to that. I think I want to actually try to beat Sonic R in about, like, 30 minutes.
Sega All-Stars Botchamania. I
play
like
Sonic Genesis.
What you have to do is that in each course, you have to try and get all the Chaos Emeralds and unlock the secret character in one go. You have to do it all in one go on the hardest difficulty setting.
The hardest? Well, I don't know. I could probably do it.
Oh baby.
We'll do that as soon as my girlfriend dumps me here.
What?
You have a girlfriend?
Ladies and gentlemen.
I thought you had an actual girlfriend for a moment.
Yeah, I got a Ferrari here too, man. It goes 272 kilometers an hour, and I think it climbs higher than that.
Huh? You lost your. I'm confused.
Hint: it's not real. It's in the game.
It's all real.
It's on the screen that people can watch right now.
Oh wait, so this is EA Sports.
I see hearts.
Ah!
It's in the game.
It's in the game.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
It's in the game.
Well, like EA Sports is really lame.
The game. And Verbal just destroyed us.
You know, it blew my mind when I found out Solid Snake does that.
Oh, yeah, that was so weird.
I did not know that.
I could
see that. What did Solid Snake do?
The
EA Sports.
EA Sports. That, yeah, it's
wow.
David Hayter.
Colonel, yeah. EA Sports.
Game. Oh my god, look at the physics in this game, man. Like, can Sega ever do physics right?
What are physics?
Right, guys?
Outrun 2012.
Sorry, I failed high school and I don't know what physics are.
I've
never done physics.
Yeah. No! Girlfriend, give me more time. I only got 6 seconds.
We're making Sonic 4 jokes.
Don't, let's not do that.
5 seconds, go ahead!
We've already abused.
Gonna finish early. He's finished early and his girlfriend is not pleased.
Oh, man.
She is totally not having sex with
Holy
you.
Shit, what is going on?
She broke her back. Try again? So, is that the whole game?
Yeah.
Well, sort of. There's also, like, a mission mode that's actually It's almost structured in a similar way that All-Stars Racing. It's basically developed by the same people. Sumo Digital handled the port for Outrun 2 for both just regular Vanilla 2 and 2006.
Wait, that was 2006. It looked like
1998. Damn. Actually, I was just streaming off of the PSP version because that's the only one I got. I have the Xbox version, but I don't know about that.
I have the PC version that cannot be bought from Steam anymore.
No, I kind of wanted to get it too. All right, we're going to be playing a real man's game.
Sonic Drift?
Redneck Rampage.
Cabela's Big Game Hunter.
Big on-road racing.
Big Rig Trucker's Journey.
Farm Simulator 2012.
Barbie's Big Horse Adventure.
My God,
Sonic Schoolhouse Maximus. Yes. Make it happen, Bart.
Yes, yeah, Sonic Schoolhouse.
Right. Oh, I don't know if I could pull that out of a rabbit head.
Bart's Nightmare.
Hey, Sonic, click on me for...
Hey, Sonic, click on me for some advice. I took cocaine.
Sonic, what happened?
Alright.
No.
Sonic was voiced by Dr. Roxo.
How did he go from being on the top of his class to the
Sonic,
very bottom
of the Sonic gutter. Retro, powered by Tegra.
Exactly.
Oh my god, is this Portal?
Oh, it's the 500 Tegra-Powered Sonic R with portals.
Oh. Sonic Retro, brought to you by NVIDIA Tegra.
Grand Prix.
We'll get there, but first, we gotta go on your dare. Gotta play on hard.
Gotta play on super hard.
Rock yeah. Hard.
Is there super hard?
No, it's just hard.
Sonic's not that hard.
Hardy hard.
You know, I think I played this game a little too long. More than I probably should have. I've owned this on the Sega Saturn. I have two copies of the PC version that don't work on modern systems, and now here's the GameCube version.
You don't have the PlayStation 2 version.
No, I don't, because we never got it.
You still get the Russia version.
Then you imported it.
So why don't they have... They should. Okay, this is what they should do. They should make a Sonic R DX, and it contains all the normal Sonic R levels plus an extra one.
And it's going to be
one
hit him.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you know, I love the shit out of this game. I really do.
There's a certain
spot for it in my heart.
There's a part of me that actually really enjoys this game. I mean, I will commend them for not trying to be like, you know, Mario Kart at least. And I personally do not care for Traveler's Tales games. Like, they're so drab. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Be careful, you might hit. You know, you don't have enough rings. You can't go on the
hole. I don't have enough rings.
You got to get... Oh, no, Tails is ahead of you.
You got to eat all the rings, man.
Traveler's Tales games make the Neko games, or was it someone else?
Wait, Sonic can't run on water?
He could try.
After a certain speed, he drops in.
No, if Sonic just plunks in...
Yeah, he does. He's like a lead weight.
Oh, yeah, they made the Lego games.
Well, I guess it's pretty fitting considering how Sonic's been the last few years.
Oh, no, don't roll in a ball!
Oh, no! Metal Sonic!
Lost. What's wrong with you?
Unfortunately, we got to buy the DLC for Metal Sonic before we can actually race with him. He's just here because he was just laughing at us.
This is funny, a demo. This game actually has a spin dash.
You actually unlock the ability to buy the DLC.
For whatever reason, in the GameCube version, you can't spin dash at the starting gate until the countdown's done. I don't know what it is. That's so dumb.
They probably said it's unfair.
Which is bullshit,
because that's the whole point of it.
If they said that, then why didn't they just fix the game? Because
you know what? Why did they call this?
Since when does Sega fix games?
Sega made a non-sloppy port.
Sonic cheat, because look at that shit.
Hell yeah.
Not even common force.
Did you say Jesus?
Jesus!
Suddenly it's CZW in here.
Now, I'm not looking
only,
at the chat.
Only Skylar gets that joke, sadly.
I know.
Now, I know... I know I'm not reading the chat right now, but I'm willing to bet that there are some people out there who are really upset that they're not hearing Can You Feel the Sunshine right now.
Yeah,
oh my god, why is that so pretty?
Really? Why is the sound not playing, sir?
Here, let's see if I can get the right one. We're going to run off to Radical City.
Can you see the sun shining?
All right, I think I got the right song here.
Me. Okay. It makes me feel so horny.
You can't stream the music while you play.
I can try, but hopefully, you know, this comes out and it doesn't drown anybody out. Again, we're just kind of testing the recording right now.
No.
So here we go. I think I got it. I think I got it. Here we go.
Let's see.
Live in city.
You're not sick.
Not living.
Why?
Good job. Oh, that's not the right one. All right. I'll get it next time. But here, check this out. Whoa! Emerald.
Wow, that sounds great, dude.
Well, when it comes up for you guys, you'll know why.
Just stay.
That actually kicks a lot of ass. To this. Holy
so
shit.
That's what this game is missing.
Are you ready to face?
Well, the game's better with this. Oh man. We got both emeralds. Oh no!
Oh! Go!
Miss the coin.
That's right, just put on another run.
No.
Time.
No. We're gonna do it in one go.
Only pro people do it in one go.
Oh man.
Sonic Retro.
I gotta get on.
We wasted our lives doing this stuff.
Hell yeah, we did.
So now we show it off for you.
All for you.
All for you.
Numerous people who are watching.
Wait, can you play football?
Except for you over there, I don't like you, so no. You know who you are.
Yeah, I don't like the
That's my main.
Ah, the shameless advertising on you get worked.
Oh, wow.
At least one person is watching it from there is watching it right now.
Oh!
I say I it bet. Before.
You can jump over this fence just so nobody knows.
Nice.
Did you, have a cheat? Did you cheat? Did you have a hiccup, a shortcut, a cheater? Pumpkin eater?
Are you
possibly.
Using action replay device?
Nobody, look, I only use the Game Genie. You know why?
Because you're Vince McMahon, damn it.
Just don't do drugs.
I'm Vince McMahon, damn it.
Oh. Now, I will say, I really don't care about any of the jokes about Teddy Tails.
Teddy
Why?
Tails? Teddy Ruxpin?
What do you mean?
What the hell is Teddy Tails?
What?
Teddy Tails.
I've never heard
Whatever.
Anyone say that phrase before.
His name is
Tails Dog.
Yeah, Tails Dog.
But here's the thing. See, the jokes are dead because look, what do you expect from a polygonal model of a doll from the 32-bit era?
But it's cursed, guys. Look at the jewel.
Stop!
That's why we had to fit six Sonic shorts to it.
But you see, this thing, I'm tired of the joke. I never really found it all that funny to begin with.
It was never all that funny to begin with.
And that's why we're here to educate you. What the hell is... See, look, Tails Doll is cheating. He's running over the walls.
It's because he's cursed!
He's actually the giant ghost from Sonic Adventure 2.
So the only thing is that his eyes are a little bit funny, but that's it, okay? His eyes...
I really want to see a hack now of Sonic Adventure 2 where King Boom Boo is actually Tails.
Well, coming soon on the PC version.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Get on that, hackers. Get on that.
Indeed.
How about King Boom Boo? He could be Sally.
Everybody, Sonic Adventure Racing, clipping right through the walls.
So who's going to be first to replace Wings with Sally?
Oh, God.
Gonna have your feet fall through the floor.
How does Knuckles and Sally shipping work?
That's a good question.
You put them in the mail.
Yes.
Next. All right.
What if you swapped out the models and you made Knuckle Sally and you made King Boo Boo Antoine?
You know, the very first thing that's going to happen is swapping out Sonic for Shadow and vice versa.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Oh, clever!
It's just going to be Team Dark versus Team Dark.
Yeah.
And someone's going to change Eggman to Eggman Nega, and then I'm going to want to shoot someone in the head.
Hey! Eggman Nega has untapped potential.
Wait, what did you just say?
Whoa, that's racist butt talk right there. Yeah. Eggman.
Oh, we'll have none of that in this Skype.
That's offensive. William Regal ruined.
You know what? Stream's canceled, you guys. I'm sorry. We just can't handle this.
You're reverting back to your old ways, Bart.
Oh, no. It's coming back. Oh.
What did you just do to that pyramid?
Oh,
I busted through that shit.
I burst the hell out of that pyramid.
Just burst that pyramid cave, dude.
Whoa. Come on, rings. I always hated the fact that the electric shield never really worked. Like it attracts rings, but they're all stuck behind you. But yep, it's another one I blew up. I hope you guys like it.
Blowing up all the pyramids.
Man, you know what? Fuck the Mayans. I'm sorry.
You just do not care for the Mayans.
What do they ever do to us? Do for us, for that matter.
Fucking they made a calendar for us.
Years of doomsday clocks.
It's a really nice calendar. It's just it feels so poorly made.
Here we go. Calendar.
Oh man, I am in bad shape. Time to get moving.
It just feels
around,
like...
motherfucker! Turn around! Why can't you fucking pick up your feet? Jesus Christ!
Okay, look.
Because you got to get right on the ground.
Because when you're supersonic racing!
John, what
you're taking
lap
a shit right on the ground.
Look. You
seriously,
can't beat it.
It's so hard to turn the fuck around.
Well... Actually, that reminds me when,
Well, sometimes I ask myself, what am I doing here?
Oh,
but
some
then
shoes.
I think about all the good times, and
no!
Don't talk to
you know what?
So call me maybe. Over.
Why did you jump over that? This is the last lap.
Well, I blew it. Knuckles won. I couldn't get the emerald, so
you
here we go again.
Good job.
The speed, you got the speed, you got a speed. Who's Matthew?
What else, Matthew?
No, I
Matthew.
Don't know who you
I
are,
think
Matthew.
It's the greatest person
Greg.
Ever made.
Yeah, it is that Matthew.
Excellent.
Wait,
and I approve of this Matthew. Just give him retro. Just give him the site.
About a couple of years ago, Slenderman actually put up a poll where he was asking everybody, you know, did you know about the shoulder buttons on Sonic R? Because really helps with this game. Like, you can't really tell. You probably can't tell right now, but yeah, there we go. Some nice tilting. And running into walls.
Yeah, I never knew about that.
So it's just like a modern-day Sonic.
Yeah, although, ironically, like, every character in this game can tilt. Even Mamie can, even though it makes no sense and is pointless.
Well, her car has terrible suspension.
So wait, are you playing this with a flight stick?
No, just a Mushroom Cloud GameCube pad.
Actually, you should try playing this with a flight stick.
Ah!
Okay, I'm actually watching
the
stream now.
Damn it!
Wait, oh, good
I
job.
Win this. I can still win this. Here we go.
Is
I'm going to make it.
And a missile of
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Kid, no.
Look, there's too many Sonic Adventure jokes. I can't think of one.
God damn it.
That's it.
Wait, you don't run out of air?
Wow.
No.
What?
All right, here we go again. So,
I
Regal Ruin, you guys. What a level!
It's a Sonic game. You clip through the wall, and you do terrible things. Just standard operation.
I don't even know what song's playing anymore.
Duck, duck, chicken, chicken, duck, duck, chicken, duck, 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 chicken.
Watch out! You almost clipped.
Oh.
Okay. You just run forward.
All right, I can do that. Running forward.
Okay. Look, these are the ancient Mayans that are harbingers of doom. They built ancient ruins everywhere for no apparent reason.
just run forward through the floor. Normal mind.
Oh, hey. Man.
Can you see
the dinosaur, etc.
Going on here way before Sonic Adventure, you'd have thought that Sonic Team could have used the reference for this as reference material rather than their junk it to South America.
This is made from Traveler's Tales, which also Sonic 3D Blast was, and it's
and well, since then, going backwards,
if they didn't go to South America, then we wouldn't have stories of Yuji Naka getting malaria.
Or all the South American forests they picked up. Wait, oh, I forgot. That's not on the website. Never mind.
Okay, but we weren't to talk about that.
All right.
Talk about what?
That was one of the secret interviews during Sonic Boom.
That's how Rouge came about.
Oh, yeah.
Her name was Conchita.
Yeah, at first. Conchita. Conchita the Bat.
Fuck you, Knuckles. Alright.
Oh, here we go.
Safe for falling through floors and not making first. Now to fight against Egg Robo.
Egg Hobo.
Oh. Rude.
What did he ever do to you? Look at, he's just dancing around the starting line. Fuck.
Egg Robo is the definitive Eggman robotic version egg.
This guy's just happy because he survived the collapse of Sky Sanctuary. He didn't get destroyed. He's just happy. Hey, what's up, guys? I'm alive.
Yeah, but he's a robot, and if like Sonic sees anything metal, he just jumps at it.
Well, Sonic's a dick.
I got to see it now. It's like just Amy showing off a new ring that she bought. Ah, metal must destroy. Smash it.
Just buzzsaws off of him.
Wasn't that in one of like the really old comics as well? Like one of the really old fan Japanese comics where Sonic gets a ring shield and Amy comes flying along because she's got a ring on her wrist.
Seems legit.
Man, I am a...
Excuse.
Oh, we're getting requests for I Am the Eggman.
Oh, I don't even know if I have that. And that's a shame, because that's actually one of my favorites, too. Oh, wait, no, I do. I have at least an instrumental version. We have that at least.
We can sing along.
We'll wing it. Well, just kind of... Yeah, that's right. You just sing along.
Oh, my God, that background is making me nauseous.
Oh, good lord.
Remember back in the day when people texture hacked Sonic R?
Oh, me too. Well, that was on... SSM Tales website.
Play as Ashura.
Yeah, he's Sonic's brother, guys. Didn't you know?
Okay,
they made him into Manic and everything, and all he ever does is hit his drums, and he's kind of a stoner.
No, Ashura and Manic are two different. Two different.
They are the same person.
You know, I can work it out and think about it, but I'm American, so I don't do either of those.
We got our level design ideas from Adventures of Sonic the Hedgehog.
Oh, Amy.
Everyone loves Breezy from that show because she's got the badunk, if you will.
Oh, banana.
See, because the thing is...
Of course, DK rap.
Did you say banana? I don't.
Oh,
see, we just don't have the DK rap playing. See, this is the worst stream ever. I'm sorry, you guys.
Yeah, we just need to play the DK rap over everything, and we're done.
I don't think they ever expected for the draw distance to actually reach as far as it does in the GameCube versions, because well, you see a lot of geometry out there that doesn't really belong.
What is like, going oh, look, on?
I just see the game getting blown up.
Also, yes, the video is slightly out of sync for some of us.
Yeah. So they're not going to be able to give us, you know, play-by-play commentary. So, you know, our apologies about that.
There's like a 10-second lag for me.
I'll just
running forward. He's running more, and then he jumps.
I'll just pretend I'm Dan Green and I'll just make annoying commentary through the whole thing. Watch out, Sonic! He's skating in the first.
No,
we got an all-star on the track!
You know what?
If you don't want any delay, you're going to have to move in next to Bart.
It's an echidna shockwave, everyone!
Bart is the only one in stream who's not lagged because he's obviously playing the damn thing, whereas all the rest of us are watching the stream at the same time as all you guys are watching it, which means our responses are delayed by about 10 seconds.
Yeah, I'm the one with the streaming card right now. I know.
You missed it!
Mr. It's not there!
Why did you do?
No!
No!
Stream! I told you to pause it!
Man, this really is the worst one. The worst stream ever.
You ruined the game!
That's it. That's
well,
it.
Thanks for joining us on our inaugural stream, guys. We had a great time.
A lot of fun. Take care, guys.
No!
You ruined everything!
Man, when I play this... Yep. Play this a few days ago, I actually got lucky and got like the weather randomized into ice so I could actually walk on water. And that really helps when you're trying to get everything.
Can't do that, Saver, sorry.
No, sorry. So
it's cheating.
Why the last coin upstairs? Is that the one you missed?
Yeah, it's upstairs. I have to get a 20 rings to get into the door.
You had 20 rings, you could have done it! Alright, listen!
But then I couldn't get all the emeralds. All
right, listen, you have 20 rings right now. Do not screw this up.
Emeralds. All right.
I won't lose these rings. I promise you all that I will keep these rings until the very end.
He's lying. Don't listen to him. Don't believe his lies.
How do you even lose rings in this game?
There's doors, there's speed pads and whatnot.
And then there's,
Eggman's gonna bomb me. And oh no, I lost rings!
That's alright, you still have 30. One.
Oh no! I went the wrong way again. Motherfucker!
Oh, good job.
I already got those.
Memory.
This is gonna screw me up so bad. Okay, here it is. Who wants to get 5 balloons, guys?
I do. I think, maybe.
Well, too bad. Alright. 5 coins. Let's see if I can do this. Oh, goddamn, he is so far ahead. That's okay. Man, Knuckles is kinda...
cheating.
He's in the loop.
Well, it's alright. For the coins, you just have to be in third place.
Everyone in all races.
That's true.
Always cheats.
Because you...
I will beat him.
Fuck Daniel!
Yes! Yes!
Yes!
Yes!
Yes!
Yes!
Daniel
yes!
Bryan!
Go!
Holy balls, that was fun.
And BB Hood just had himself an erection.
Whoa!
Oh, jeez. I'm breaking the PG code.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Are you eating?
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Give it to him. Give it your best. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh, no. Oh, you got stuck.
Oh.
And by the way, if you hold both shoulder buttons, you break.
A break.
That's useful.
It is useful because there's no other break button.
You can slam into walls. That works.
Boom. Yeah. I always thought that was weird in a lot of Traveler's Tales games where collision detection, like you don't stop against walls, you bounce. Like in A Bug's Life, you bounce against walls.
Collision detection? Wonky in a Sonic game? Never heard of.
Well, in a Sonic game, no, but in a Traveler's Tale game?
Yeah.
What the hell is he doing?
Whoa!
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 Whoa! I don't know what you're talking about.
Yes.
Ah!
What?
You broke him!
Yep. Oh,
Keep going.
Yes, no, stylish.
I feel like something's broken.
Oh my god, it's going so fast! Shit.
Yeah, it's,
oh god, it's going backwards.
He's rubber banding now. Oh, he got stuck. Oh,
what the fuck is going on?
The game is not happening.
Oh no, he's doing it again.
Broke.
You broke everything.
I'm jumping.
Metal.
Guys, I got a
metal.
Like,
no, no, no.
Like,
Probably after the start. How do you win the race, Robotnik? Oh, you just run around in a circle, then you're weird. Just as gullible as the real thing.
Even Sonic is...
Look at that shit.
Oh god, he's off the map!
Oh my god.
No! Man, Sonic feels bad. He doesn't cross the finish line. I swim. Man. So just cross this little thing here? Okay.
Yeah, alright.
It's a stupid bird!
How could I lose?
Oh god. No matter what happens after this, this stream was worth it just for that.
Yeah. No, Knuckles, it all makes sense!
Oh, you're gonna play a Super Sonic.
Here we go.
Well, so you can play the song that no one can hear. Okay.
Wait, nobody can hear the song?
Well, no. I mean, I'm sure they can hear the song. It's just...
Welcome to Trippy Balls, though.
Hang on. We need to restart this. We need to play the right song here.
Welcome to Rainbow Road.
All right, here we go.
We totally did not rip this off from anybody.
I remember seeing on the PC version this said, "Welcome to the inside of a Chaos Emerald."
There we go.
Welcome to the inside of Dr. Eggman's.
Or was it just a bunch of bull?
It's called a road. It's called a rainbow road. It's a place that you can... Oh.
But it's not nearly as technically impressive as it is on the Saturn, where the whole thing is transparently transparent.
But how does
transparency on the Saturn?
You're a liar. Saturn can't do that.
See on the Saturn? Lies.
There's no transparency.
This level actually inspired Sonic Colors. That and the acid trip Takashi Iizuka went on.
I always thought it was impressive when I got this on PC and I had, like, I first bought my 3DFX card. It was ATI branded, and I thought this was the craziest thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, look at that moon in the background.
Like, Jesus.
Oh my god, I'm having epileptic seizures!
The colors feel so dark, actually.
I'm still reeling from Bart's revelation that he bought something that wasn't an NVIDIA product.
Uh-oh.
Don't say it, Bart!
Oh no. Oh no, they're coming to get me! Oh no!
No.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh. You're so fast, run. No, what? What have you done? Powered by...
Okay, I'm back, you guys. It's alright, it's cool. The stream is still going. Man. We're making streaming history in the making, you guys. We're
Yeah.
Angry, you know, making sponsors angry. We are breaking games.
Super Sonic's running through floors as normal.
I hope so.
From Sega PR, again. You know, usually. Got Aaron standing there with a tire iron.
Oh my god, if you could just reach Phobos back there, you could totally play Doom.
Oh look, Metal Knuckles isn't as stupid this time. He's doing backflips. He's kind of enjoying himself. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's because they're all high.
How did so many robots get into a special stage?
It's a good question.
Magic.
May as well just play this again.
It's so fucking high right now.
No way! No way! No way! No way! No way! No way!
No way! All right. Well, that was Sonic R done quick. Thanks for watching our Let's Play. Sonic Retro is now getting into the realm of Let's Plays because that was entirely informative. And next, we'll be playing Sonic Rider is going to be playing Sonic Rider.
That was so exciting! It had me running in circles.
Informative.
This stream runs circles around the others.
Do you remember that time, Azuka?
Just remember, it's up and down and all around.
Yasuhara. He's the only good one.
Yep. Up and down and through the floor.
Ah!
What?
You need money, why? Hmm. Why do you betray him?
Man, that was... It was over so quickly, I don't even know how we can top that, you guys.
Nah.
I think I have an idea.
What's I might oops. Have to
We're doing races. A lot of crits.
I guess play Sonic the Fighters in 10 seconds.
Beat Robotnik in 15 seconds. Do it. Let's go. And then you play, and then Jackie Bryant flies in, and you can play as Jackie Bryant versus beating up furries.
I think the fighter feels like an alternate universe sort of thing. You fight against Dr. Robotnik for the 8-10 episodes. It's like, in fact, no, it's a Chinese friggin' pirate, is what it is.
Fang's an asshole. It should be really just called Fang. The Fang shoots everybody. Fuck that guy.
It was called that, but then they renamed it Shadow the Hedgehog.
Oh, man.
Aw.
Well, this is ruined, man. So these credits, you guys.
Yeah, credits.
Okay.
All those Sega logos.
Thank you, Richard Jakes, for your wonderful music that we didn't listen to.
See, I like Maximus's idea. He votes for that one game with the thing in that place. That's a great vote right there.
Oh, well, man,
that's right. His music is in All-Stars Racing. We'll hear it in a little bit.
Maybe. Actually, I might have to. I might turn the music down just because I actually want to hear the announcer more. We need see the announcer's going to join us in spirit.
Yep.
Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing.
Oh, there he is!
Yeah. It's him, guys!
Hello, everybody!
Why aren't you in Transform?
Kill it. Kill it.
Because they can't pay me
enough! Oh, alright. I guess I could talk about this. I got my Double Fine Kickstarter stuff in the mail, but it was so weird. Like, they couldn't fit... It all came in a tube, but it wouldn't fit in my mailbox. So what they did was they stuck it in there, and they held the door closed with a rubber band, so you could see it sticking out.
What? Okay.
I don't know why they did that, but I did get it out, you know, as soon as I saw it. And I got my T-shirt, got my sticker, poster, and a button.
I do love me some Double Fine.
And that's the end.